Community Lending of America was founded in 2007. It was July of 2007. It was not an easy time. However, we were going to do things different at that time. And so looking back, I still remember how important it was to have the culture set from that day forward. And looking back, time has flown by, but there's one thing I'm most proud of is we have kept that culture alive. We are original, we are different, but we are ourselves. And so if you're out there as a mortgage professional and you're just not fitting the mold for the office you're in, the company you're a part of, we are growing, expanding right now. And something I firmly believe in, will always believe in, is people make companies and companies do not make people. If you're someone that's not been appreciated for who you are, if you're someone out there that really likes the freedom and you love our industry, and just have interest in finding out what else is out there, we would love to talk to you. We are licensed in Kansas and Missouri. Again, all we really truly care about are people. Relationships are gold. If you are ethical, honest, genuine, and an incredible human being that's looking for an opportunity, we are looking to expand in our region. Please reach out to myself. I'll put my contact information down below. We do have a dynamic team. We're right here in the heart of Johnson County and have offices in Kansas City, Missouri as well. So depending on what you're looking for, technology, we invest significantly. Whether you're looking for flexibility and maybe possibility of working remotely, we're here to find the right individual and put them on our team. Please reach out to myself or anyone on our team to find out about Community Lending America and why we might be the right fit for you. Thanks for joining us today. Make it a great day.